Okay, waiting for Jim Mullen and a new member, Mike, at the Maslin Cemetery, Oakwood Cemetery, here in Maslin, Ohio. Here they come. Okay, Jim and Mike, myself, we're going to just do a quick tour of the Maslin Cemetery here, and then we're going to head toward Winesburg, Ohio, and have lunch. Where it gets kind of bumpy here.
One we had a good time about.
Yeah.
Name of A.S. Graber.
Yeah, ass grabber.
Yeah.
All right, coming through Brewster, Ohio. The home of Grandma Shears potato chips and Brewster cheese. And it looks like Jim is making a pit stop at the gas station. If that's what you want, that's fine. Jim must be really hungry. I thought we were going to eat in Winesburg, but we're here. If we're going to eat here, let me pull this up. Thank you. Alright, okay, Jim, where are you going here? The Adventures of Jim Mullen. Going through all the horse shit here. This is fun. This is about as Amish as you can get, folks. Right in the heart of Holmes County, Amish. Amishville, USA, down through here. Jim Mullen leading the pack, and Mike, who's a new member of our club, and myself. Saturday is a big day, obviously, for the Amish to go to the store and run their errands. seems like every ride I've been on, Saturday is always very, very crowded here in the parts of Ohio that have the Amish population. So, Holmes County. I think Jim and Mike are throwing up dried horse shit on me. So, man, I'll take a shower tonight. I have to wash off the Bergman too. My eyes are actually hurting. I don't know if it's the road salt. I'm gonna have to kind of ease back a little bit. Okay, we're in Coshocton, Ohio. Lana Burgers, Newark would be west of here.
I mean, I haven't been down to Apple Valley and all this area for a while.
Yeah. I was just through here last week with my wife. We were down in Dayton. Well, my wife had a conference. I had an account in Dayton. So we were in Columbus, stopped at gas on 36, this road. So I said, let's go the scenic way. It like almost doubled my time. Because, you know, this will run you into 71.
Okay.
But you don't want to go that way. I mean, unless you have to.
I spend my life on highways. Okay. I figure we're about...
Okay, YouTube. This is Dresden, Ohio. Here's a kind of a neat-looking bridge.
I know we're...
not functional anymore. And this is Mike and Jim. And then, here, Mike, you can turn that camera around and look at me.
Because I'm never on YouTube.
Ah, he broke it! He broke it! Oh, the fish broke it!
All right. Anyway, we've gone how far? How many miles you think?
Oh, I don't know. A couple hundred at this point. A
couple hundred miles, so.
Half a tank worth.
About half a tank worth. We'll catch you guys later here. I'll take the... By the way, this is Dresden, Ohio, the home of...
Longaberger Baskets.
And how far is the corporate, that big basket from
That's
here?
That's about 3 miles
It's
from there.
Off 36, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, this is, we're in Zanesville, Ohio. I think this is going to be our destination before we go home. Right, Jim?
I'm going anyhow. You guys
I'm heading home, too. I think we're all probably going to head home after this.
Going home is a good idea.
Yeah, okay, we're going to grab something to drink here and head home.